The other piece is, and you hear it from teacher after teacher after teacher, they're sick of being mandated and forced to teach to the test. They want some level of autonomy. Let's start teaching personal responsibility, financial literacy, fiscal responsibility in the classroom. Instead of just trying to bring to get kids to fill in the right bubble in third grade so that the school gets rewarded for some metric that who knows who decided.